Hello, I'm Guy Newsman with News Channel XYZ. I'm here in Washington, D.C. at the scene of a crime. We are talking with this woman. Please. She saw the crime during her lunch break. It looks like she hurt herself while she was trying to stop the crime. Tell us your name.
Hi, Guy. I'm Anna.
Anna, what did you see and what happened to your arm?
Guy, I was minding my own business. See, I work over there. Mm-hmm. I left work to get some lunch. Then suddenly, I heard a woman yelling. She was yelling like this, "Help! Help!" Mm-hmm.
Two robbers were grabbing her bag. She was hitting them with her umbrella.
Is that when you hurt your arm?
No. At that time, I was not fighting the robbers. Mm-hmm. See, I was too far away, and I didn't have my own umbrella.
Now it's your turn. Listen.
Is that when you hurt your arm?
Speak. Listen.
No. At that time, I was not fighting the robbers.
Speak.
So what happened next?
They grabbed her bag and ran away. Mm-hmm. So I grabbed her umbrella and ran after the robbers.
Then that is the time that you hurt your arm?
No. I was yelling, "Stop, robbers, stop!" She was yelling, "Hey, come back with my umbrella!"
Were you afraid?
I had no time to be afraid, Guy. Well, I had time while I was resting on a bench. I had a lot of time.
Then what happened?
The robbers got on a bus, so I ran after the bus. While I was running, I tripped and fell.
And that is the time that you hurt your arm?
No. While I was lying on the ground, someone stepped on my arm.
Ouch! That's too bad.
Yeah, and they didn't apologize. Well, then the robbers got themselves kicked off the bus.
Why?
They didn't pay. You've got to pay when you get on a bus. The police came and took them away.
Now it's your turn. Listen. While I was running, I tripped and fell.
Speak.
Listen.
And that's when you hurt your arm.
Speak.
And that's when you hurt your arm?
No.
Then when did you hurt yourself?
Well, Guy, by this time, I was feeling very hungry. So I went to my office to get a snack.
Anna, I'm calling for help right now. Hello, yes, please come right away. My coworker is stuck in a vending machine.
You hurt your arm in a vending machine buying a bag of chips?
I was really hungry, and the bag was stuck. I had to...
That's all from News Channel XYZ. This is Guy Newsman saying goodbye. Okay, we have to find ourselves another story, guys.
Until next time. Hi, Mom.